Hagen had eluded us, so Egil left to track him down himself. He was to send for me upon finding him. In the meantime, Bran and Halvar insisted we establish a far-reaching supply network for all our future expeditions throughout Northgard. This would be a war of another kind entirely, one to be fought with gold rather than steel. I just had to focus on the task at hand, waiting to hear from Egil.
Thank you. Ahoy!
Thank you.
Horse.